Ben Davies, Frank Lampard's Chelsea take on West Brom on Saturday evening at the Hawthorns in the Premier League, looking to bounce back after defeat against Liverpool in their last league fixture. The Blues will be keen to build on momentum gained from their midweek victory against Barnsley in the Carabao Cup and gain some winning consistency over a busy period. Slaven Bilic's West Brom side will be looking for their first points of the season, after struggling in their opening league outings, in what appears to be a battle against the drop. Here are the all-important statistics ahead of the Premier League clash. Head-to-head, West Brom have lost 18 of the 24 Premier League meetings, more than against any other side. The Baggies are on a four-game losing streak in this fixture, conceding 9 goals without reply. Chelsea have won each of their past 3 away league games at the Hawthorns. West Brom's most recent victory over the Blues was 3-0 at home in the Premier League in May 2015. West Bromwich Albion. West Brom are winless in 6 league matches dating back to last season, D3, L3. They have claimed just 11 Premier League points from the last 48 available, W3, D2, L11. Albion have won only 3 of their past 24 top-flight home fixtures, D9, L12. Both of West Brom's league goals this season were scored from outside the penalty area. Matheus Pereira has contributed to 26 league goals for the Baggies since the start of last season with 9 goals and 17 assists, 11 more than any other player at the club. Callum Robinson's solitary Premier League goal in 22 appearances came against Chelsea while playing for Sheffield United. Branislav Ivanovic made 261 Premier League appearances for Chelsea between 2008-2016, scoring 22 goals. Chelsea have not lost an away game in the month of September since 2016, winning 7 times and drawing once in all competitions. However, they have kept just 1 clean sheet in their 20 Premier League away fixtures under manager Frank Lampard. The Blues have lost 3 of their past 7 away league matches at newly promoted sides. Chelsea won 5 of their opening 6 away league games under Lampard, but have since won only 5 of 14, D3, L6. Lampard has won both of his previous league meetings against West Brom as a manager, by an aggregate score of 7-2. He won 13 of his 15 league appearances.